destiny. If he does not recognize it, then he is lost. By this, I mean once, twice, or at the very most, three times. Fate will reach out and tap a man on the shoulder. If he has the imagination, he will turn around, and fate will point out to him what fork in the road he should take. If he has the guts, take it. George S. Patton.